Hi, this is a demonstration on the model 701 with 4800 tex glass. You can use it handheld or docked. With the glass, you need to overlap the yarns, so the two waist ends. You place the yarns into the chamber. You give it approximately a second blast. You pull the splice out of the chamber, then you do another blast. That gives you approximately 60% strength, three blasts, around 80% strength. Then you trim away the tail ends. And you are left with a neat, strong joint.